The roof is heavily protected. This must be Penguin's hideout.
You guys okay? See anything? Nothing!
Me neither.
Nada!
Okay, keep looking. He's here somewhere!
Gotta hand it to the commissioner's kid. She weren't afraid. When she took a swing at the knight like that, I thought it was gonna shoot her right then and there. Yeah, something tells me they got plans for that one. What the hell was that?
I don't know. Sounded like it came from over there.
Smoke don't scare me, bad freak! We can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout! Cover me, someone. I'm checking our wounded.
Where is he?
On the roof of the maintenance building.
I've got your back!
I don't believe this.
He's tearing us to pieces.
How the hell do we take this guy out?
I'm still trying to figure that out.
Yeah? Well, hurry!
He ain't getting up. Keep moving!
I'm gonna see if the guy... Whoa! I see him on the maintenance roof!
Watch yourself. We ain't screwing this up.
The roof was heavily protected. This must be the way inside.
Come on, do something. You're making me look stupid here.
What do we do about the Bat?
Batman? Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two and a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. as you're aware. And this... it breaks my heart, lads. We've been working with the other freaks to take down the battle together. I know, it's been hard. But look on the bright side. We're bloody rich.
This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
What about our share?
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down. We'll shoot, Bert.
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, boss. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Shame, this son of a bitch.
Going with it. Coming here thinking you could take me. You were way out of your depth, boy, and you just paid the price.
This'll be easy!
Oh!
guards are gonna do it.
We can't let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent?
Maddie only puts it on to sound scary.
See, we've got a pile of explosives. You've got explosive gel. It doesn't take the world's... Are you out of your tiny mind, Bats? Pull that trigger and you'll kill us both. Pull that trigger and you'll blow us both. Normally, I'd pay good money to see that kind of thing, but we really don't have the time.
I need to shut the vault door first. Contain the blast.
Please! What are you doing? Bats! Come on! Don't lock me in here!
I'll do anything! Want the laundry done? I'll do it! Help out, Alfred! You got it!
I wouldn't like to be that guy!
I need to be at a safe distance before I detonate. I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce?